sneezing, or as I like to call him, the Belle Delphine e-girl of Zelda villains. Hey, no. You put that tongue back in your mouth. Stop it. I mean, yeah, Zale was a fucking weirdo, but it doesn't even come close to this level of what the fuck am I looking at? Is this a Zelda villain or a Michael Jackson backup dancer? Either way, I hate it. Also, a really terrible thing about this game is that they make you fight the same enemy about 40 times throughout the game that looks like just a stupid walking pine cone. My anger issues towards video games aside... Skyward Sword, I feel like, was really the only game of this series that I just consistently didn't like. And that's not the only terrible boss. It seemed like every boss battle in this game was just seriously lacking. Like, this was our genuine reaction to fighting this boss. Also, all the items you get in this game seem like just terrible scrapped ideas from past games. Like, none of them seem very useful or impactful at all. Chief among them, the infinite gust blower. Literally just a bag full of air that blows for eternity.
Ah, watch out! Fury! I'm gonna blow you!
Or how about the whip? Alright, I'm about to go take on the most ancient evil of the entire realm. I got a bunch of beetles, some air, and a whip.
Yeah, so... watch out, Ganon.
Like, it seems like in the other Zelda games, the items you get seem like they could actually legitimately hurt or at least annoy Ganon, whereas, like, a gust blower?
Take this, Ganon! What? I said, take this, Ganon! I can't hear you!
Yeah, they also decided for no reason to change the name of Ganon to Demise? Like, why?
Ganon just doesn't sound evil enough, you know? But, Demise! Ooh! Ha!
This game was also the first to bring on board the newly invented Wii Motion Plus controls, which in theory allowed you to have more precise control over Link's combat abilities and items, but half the time it wouldn't even work.
Take this, you fucking swine. Yeah, got it.
Well, I'm out of breath and I fought two mobs.
I don't know if that's a good thing or bad. Dude, Skyward Stress. Come on.